electrical or structural integrity monitoring system failure. Attempting to reboot. Critical error. Reboot failure. Integrity status unknown. Attention. Primary facility grid compromised. Activate auxiliary or emergency power grid immediately. Dark matter reactor pressures monitoring system failure. Pressure status unknown. Warning. All facility scientific personnel, please evacuate immediately. You have 11 minutes to reach minimum safe distance.
Attention all personnel. Code red is issued by the facility automated management system. Block that code has been overwritten with the designated code Bravo Niner. Please proceed to the starter door for evacuation immediately. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Dark matter reactor integrity monitoring system failure preemption protocol initiated. Engaging code red emergency.
Attention reactor operators, go with personnel. You are instructed to attempt the reactor shutdown before evacuating the facility. Attempting to flee will have you terminated on site. This is your only warning.
Estimating time of reactor destruction. Danger. Dark matter reactor explosion will occur in T-minus 10 minutes. The option to shut down the reactor core will expire in T-minus 5 minutes. Attention, facility personnel. Please proceed to the nearest shut immediately. Attention, a distress signal has been sent by reactor operations personnel. Communications network down. Attempting to re-establish connection with Eastern Seaboard Communications Diode. Shutdown system activated. Warning. Facility integrity compromised. Please enter a safety shelter or evacuate the facility immediately. emergency shutdown system successful. Crisis averted. Dark matter reactor lowering into holding chamber for immediate maintenance. Attention, reactor operations personnel. Please report status immediate. Facility mandated radio silence overridden by reactor operations personnel. Code Hotel Lima 32.
The facility is secure. Squadron Bravo 3 is moving in. Reactor operations, please report on the near thermal runaway of the DMR.
The DMR experienced a pressuric and failure with the fuel cell chamber 3, causing a mixture of both inner and outer atmosphere. How this occurred is unknown to us. However, we are able to engage the emergency combustion stall protocol mere moments before the DMR fell to the thermal runaway.
The first warning was prompted around 11:23 p.m. We recorded a spike in combustion, however dismissed it as part of the probability for neutron flux spikes.
Was Dr. Kaiser present in the facility at the time?
No. Kaiser left the facility 40 minutes prior to the first warning. She scheduled a lockdown drill to take place around the same time she left. I was tasked with conducting a stress test for the DMR, saying it was one of the preliminary tests to allow for the DMR to be used commercially.
DMR proceeded to reach supercritically approximately around 11:35 p.m. The lockdown Dr. Kaiser placed was overridden following the announcement of a code red emergency. The shutdown code had to be searched for manually. The automated systems in place were deleted with a core situation reported around noon earlier today.
If a forced intrusion was detected, why was the engineering department not notified? Why was the information department not notified? It is your job to ensure all systems are running nominally to prevent such an accident.
Dr. Kaiser dismissed the investigation, saying that Informations was updating the code to meet the standards for their new firmware. I proposed the shutdown of the DMR during this system maintenance.
Like I said, I always thought of McCarthy as a really big maniac, and he's also one hell of a... The intercom's on now, isn't it? Oh, fuck.
Engineering reports that there's no reference to such maintenance request. Neither does Informations. Protocol states that during any software updates that are relevant to DMR operations must be conducted during the DMR's off time.
Noted. Thank you two for handling the situation. We may have just prevented the downfall of the nuclear industry. I'll ensure that Mr. McCarthy is informed of this immediately. For now, an investigation will be conducted on Dr. Kaiser for her negligence of safety protocols. Bravo 3 will monitor the situation for now. You two are relieved of your duties effective immediately.